practice, this video is going to teach you how to use an ultrasonic sensor.
So the ultrasonic sensor is a sensor that shoots out a sound wave, and basically the time that it takes for it to hit an object and bounce back to the robot measures the distance between the robot and that object.